Well, what do you want?
What could I want of a witcher? Some geese herding? I know of a monster that needs slaying.
What kind of monster are we talking about?
If only I knew. It was like this. Got rid of it to hire me and my company, but he's been late with the pay the last weeks, and I'll be damned if we're to risk our lives for free, like hell.
Couldn't agree more. But you were gonna tell me about the monster.
Yes, yes. We arrived here, encamped. Then it turned out some beast prowls the area. Snatches cows and the like. Reckoned we should help the local boys, so we grabbed our weapons and set out. Me and Kurt one way, Gerd and Henk the other. Gerd and Henk never returned. Whatever it was, it got him. Jobs for a professional, clearly. So Kurt and me, we chipped in for a small reward, hoping someone's willing to help the locals avenge our comrades in the process.
Awfully noble of you.
Yeah. Mercenaries, we've our honor too. Well, Master Witcher, what will it be? Will you take the job?
All right. Where do I start looking?
South of here. It's where we split up. It's where we last saw Gerd and Henk alive.
Radovid was late with our pie all week.
Giddy up.
Shreds. Human. No sign of another corpse. Flying monster. Gripped the second body in its claws. Didn't quite get everything to its nest. Followed the thread. Tracks end here. Damn birds must have picked the ground clean, but they've already found the rest of the corpse, probably. All I gotta do is follow the cawing. Leftovers. took on this contract before I did. Got the reward up front. More than they're paying me.
Die.
Well, any progress?
Monster's dead. I slew it. It was a griffin. An archgriffin, in fact.
In that case, I'm grateful. Arch-grateful. Your reward.
Hold up a minute. Recognize this? You accepted a contract. Reward paid up front, and higher than what you paid me.
What am I meant to do? Business is what it is, and intermediaries deserve their due.
What you're due is a punch in the face. Gold. Now. Some advice before you go. Don't ever try to cheat a witcher again. Ever.